Hey, we want to talk to you guys about something we're super excited about. We are going to host something very special on May the 9th. It's Mother's Day. And as a part of our brand new Refresh series, we've got a message that day called Refresh Her. We want to refresh our moms. And this is my mom. She just got out of prison.
This is the adopted one.
Yeah, we brought her straight from Tucker, and we just thought it would be kind of cool. They let churches do that, don't they, Mom?
Oh,
bring you.
Oh, you're cute.
No, just kidding. This is my mom, and we want to do some cool stuff with our moms. And we thought we'd come and talk to my mom and see what she had to say.
Oh, I have a lot.
Now, we're not going to let her tell everything, because that wouldn't be good. People lose ministry over stuff like that, and we don't want to do
that. You would all go home?
No, because they love me. They don't want that. We don't want to tell them everything. You know, we could tell them about some of the stuff you used to do. You want to tell that?
Not really.
Just, you sure?